Big news, Brad, Jay Sullivan has accepted the challenge. The arm wrestle Diamond Dallas Page on WCW. Proud of the win. He gets to go with a diamond dog. Get in there. Well, he is. He's taking the advice, Dustin. And
he's kind of smiling at him.
Yeah.
She's laughing at him.
No, she's smiling at him. I know the difference.
I like to try and get on after this. Mr. Page.
Do it. Hey, Einstein. If you did beat me, stop, damn. If you did beat me, do you realize that you would get a date with the diamond doll? I'll bet you don't. What would a chump like you even do if you got to go on a date with the diamond doll?
Take a honky token. I take it to King Lion. Hey, I tell you what, Diamond Dallas is not being kind to the Diamond Doll at all.
Next week, Sir Einstein, you got the guts. Show up and I'll be here.
I'll be with you.
And he's freezing, man. Bless his heart.
And the Diamond Doll getting set to leave, and so it is set for next week.
He waved at him.
Waved at Sullivan. And,
no.
What if he finds out he doesn't have much money?
I don't think it'll make any difference. That's it. David Sullivan against Diamond Dallas.
Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest, it is set for one fall. Introducing first, from Glen Falls, New York, weighing 287 pounds, Hacksaw.
I think she's safe.
Do you think so?
I'm not going to beat Diamond Dallas. I guess when it comes to a date with a Diamond Dallas, maybe not.
Many men have gone out here on WCW pro wrestling and had their chance to gain the date
with a Diamond Dallas.
What's the beating Diamond Dallas? That's right, ladies and gentlemen. His opponent from Taylor, Michigan, Bobby Hayes.
Bobby Hayes, your opponent.
There's Bobby Hayes. Perhaps that's Jim Duggan. I want to say a very special hello to him. A gentleman who I heard from just this past week, he and his wife watch WCW Saturday night each and every week. It's the mayor of Jennings Gap, Virginia, Kim Shaw, his wife Mitzi, the first lady of Jennings Gap, Virginia.
From where?
Jennings Gap, Virginia. I didn't know they got electricity. How dare you? It's a prominent city in the state of Virginia. Anyway, they're a big...
And Mitzi's the first lady.
No, Mitzi. All right, Hacksaw Jim Duggan facing Bobby Hayes, one of the most powerful men in world championship wrestling, no doubt. And a man who will be squaring off against Bunkhouse Buck at Super Brawl. Now, that's going to be quite a match. The power of Duggan and the brawling style of Bunkhouse Buck. Well, Duggan likes to fight, and so does Bunkhouse. This will be an interesting match. You're not going to see a whole lot of holes. No question about that. But you will see the camera and you will see me. So what are you trying to do?
Those are not saying anything. I'm implying that you will see the camera on me.
What's your face? Duggan.
Thank you.
Saturday night. Is that Barney?